State disaster relief is headed to 10 counties in Minnesota after severe thunderstorms, flooding, and high winds in July caused significant damage to local roads, water treatment facilities, and public parks. The $5+ million of aid will go to Aiken, Benton, Carlton, Crow Wing, Kennebec, Meeker, Mille Lacs, Morrison, Pine, and Traverse counties. Aid from the contingency account will reimburse counties for public infrastructure repairs and cleanup costs. Under Minnesota law, the state will reimburse 75% of eligible costs for public infrastructure repairs and cleanup, with localities responsible for covering the remaining 25%.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.